Once a farmer got a hen which used to lay a golden egg every day. The farmer sold these golden eggs and earned lots of money. He fulfilled all the necessary requirements of his family. Gradually, he became one of the richest person in the village. He was the owner of a new house, many horses, a vast land, cows and buffaloes. One day, he thought,
"Every day, the hen lays only one egg. She must be having so many eggs in her stomach."
"But how do we take out all those eggs? I have an idea. Let's go to the wise man of the village. Maybe he can help us."
Then they both go to the wise man of the village to seek his advice.
"How can I help you?"
"We have a hen that gives golden eggs. We want to take out all the eggs from her stomach instead of waiting for one egg every day."
"How is that possible? You can't get all the eggs at one time. Please go away. I can't help you in this matter. It's a foolish idea."
The farmer and his wife returned disappointed. After reaching home, they decided to do something on their own.
"Now, what do we do? How do we get the eggs?" "It's very simple. Let's cut the stomach of the hen and take out all the eggs."
"Yes, this would be right."
Both caught hold of the hen and killed it and didn't get anything. They got rid of the egg which they were getting every day. So what did you learn, children? You should not be greedy.